10. Encourage your children. Force your children to wake up early, and encourage them to have regular exercise, for example like play some favorite songs and dancing for 10 to 20 minutes, or listening to radio or skipping in morning with healthy exercise for them. Doing this regularly keeps your children active all day. 9. Healthy food. Healthy food is mostly essential for your children in growing age. Make them habit of eating fruits like apples, orange, banana and so on. Do you know that regular habits of eating chocolates, cookies and related stuff is unhealthy for them? 8. Vegetables and green vegetables. Children never like to eat vegetables. If they are regularly habit of eating roasted food like steaks, it may be harmful to them. Your work is make sure them to eat green vegetables and regular vegetables. If they are habit of eating non-vegetarian foods, then avoid them slowly, because this causes laziness and also causes obesity. 7. Drinking water. Water is the most and essential ingredient of your children. Make them habit of drinking a lot of water. If not, they may suffer from kidney-related problems, also some side effects in future. 6. After-school club. Join your children in after-school club. The good and healthy games for your children are basketball, football, tennis, etc. Make sure your children are not in same sports all the time. Making changes is good in different sports. 5. Self-hygiene. Make them habit of bathing regularly, brushing teeth twice a day, and some other essential thing, which are at your choice. If you fail to do this, they may infect with diseases and fall illness soon. 4. Do not stress your children. Do not stress your children in studying and discipline all time. Give them freedom in holidays like going to picnics, movies and so on. 3. Bicycle. If your children's school is almost near under 2 to 3 miles, then it is better to buy them a bicycle and show them a safe way to go school. Also, driving bicycle increase height growth and good blood circulation in your children. 2. Family tensions. Family tensions will disturb children mentally. Do not fight and use rude words and do some unwanted things in front of your children. Your children will mentally suffer and disturbed. 1. Home freedom. Give them only limited freedom in your home, like watching TV, computer, playing games. Do not avoid them to use or see it. This will increase some skills and tricks for them. But do not make them addict to it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.